This is the room that Lizzie walked through when she was visiting Pemberley. This is exactly the room. And she looked up at the ceiling, and this is what she saw.